How you doing? My name is Hercules Reed, and I'm the current student government president of City Tech. And this is Amanda Marmo, the current vice president of City Tech. And we're here today to tell you a little bit more about Giving Tuesday. Giving Tuesday is a global day of funding fueled through collaboration and community, what we here at City Tech like to call Ohana. If you cross that threshold of needing someone to help support you because you can't find the necessary funds for graduation, you would want someone to donate $1, $10, $5, $2 towards your cause. Bridge funding is now an opportunity for you as a student to assist another student have that opportunity to make it to graduation. The last thing that we want is to see another fellow City Tech student struggling, not able to make it to graduation and on into the work life.
So what is bridge funding? Bridge funding is a small grant with a large impact. It is a grant that allows students to bridge the gap between paying their tuition bill and dropping out of college. Because as you all know, sometimes we just need a little extra help to stay in school and reach our career goals. Start off the holiday season with a charitable gift to help support a fellow student and strengthen the City Tech Ohana.